Arms of Glory to Saint Basil the Miracle Worker of Ostrog, Archbishop of the Church of Mary the Godmother, Holy Father Basil, this praise we offer to you from our burning and wretched souls, and we pray to you in repentance. Now as always be merciful to the children of this earth, and protect us from all temptation, that we may glorify you forever. Rejoice, Saint Basil, Pride of our kind. Strophe 1. An angel in a body you were among the people. With the miraculous power of the Spirit you bound up all temptations. That's why we celebrate you in songs. Rejoice, most blessed Father. You have taught many the right faith. Rejoice, all tireless one, in service of the Gospel. By your example and work, you save us from evil. Rejoice, guardian and teacher of true faith. Rejoice, consoler in the sadness of this age. Rejoice, healer of every disease. Rejoice, shepherd of the lost sheep, who brings them back to the path of truth and life. Rejoice, feeder of starving souls. Rejoice, enlightened enlightener of the darkened minds. Rejoice, Saint Basil, pride of our kind. Hymn 2. The Lord saw your devotion and your pure love for his church since childhood. That is why he endowed you with everlasting beauty and gave you the gift of working miracles to heal and save people from every illness of the soul and body. And as an ever-burning candlestick, he consecrated you as Archbishop during the dark days of the people, then and on, to always take care of everyone who repents, suffers and glorifies God with you. Alleluia. Strophe 2. The human mind darkened by doubt and ignorance, you brought back to reason. Gifted with miraculous power by the Holy Spirit, you still teach everyone your fortitude in service of the faith. Therefore we praise you, most deified Father. Rejoice, knower of God's wisdom. You have made the mindless ones among us wise. Rejoice, teacher. You have enlightened us in the darkness of the crisis of faith. Rejoice, trumpet of godliness. You communicated news to us of great joy. Rejoice because you give joy of healing. Rejoice for you have tamed all vile spirits. Rejoice in heaven and on earth, glorified one. Rejoice, Saint Basil, pride of our kind. Hymn 3. The power of the Most High gave glory to you in the hermitage of the Ostrog monastery. And as a good olive tree from which flows the mercy of working miracles, he presented you as a gift to the people in your homeland, to the world, and to all who call your name and pray and glorify the name of the Lord. Alleluia. Strophe 3. You have the sacred power of a confessor ordained by Christ, for you have defeated all the demons of evil deception, by suffering and by love. With a wreath made of our tears, we praise and glorify you. Merciful Father, rejoice, you fulfiller of God's will, crowned are you by heavenly glory. Rejoice, faithful servant of the Most Holy Trinity. For your faithful service, you received a gift in and from heaven. Rejoice, restorer of the Church. You who build and dedicated a temple inside of you for the Creator. Rejoice, most beautiful inhabitant of the desert. Thanks to your outstanding service to the Lord as a mark of divine acknowledgement, the desert around Ostrog flourished and sprouted up with lush abundant vegetation like a fragrant, ever-flourishing lilac. Rejoice, victor over unclean forces. You put despotic violence to shame with serenity. Rejoice, you who carry the name of the Emperor of Glory in your name, and you who gained the mercy of the King of Glory by effort and mindfulness, rejoice by virtue of the tears of your endurance, you have washed the blindness caused by our sins away. Rejoice, divine seer of heavenly secrets, for you give us comfort in hell. Rejoice, Saint Basil, pride of our kind. Hymn 4. You have quieted the storm of ungodly intentions that planned to alienate the lands around Zahumli and the people from the Christian faith. You taught your people not to fear death, but temptation and the indulgence in sin, to live in praise with you, the Holy Trinity, in the free man of Strove 4. They all have heard about your devotion from your youth and about the man of God in the land of Holy Sabbath. That is why demonic servants persecuted you with the terrible weapons of their evil. You fought with the sword of the Word of God and served Christ till the end. Rejoice, for you were a martyr for a just cause. Rejoice, for you have kept your faith through all the temptations. Rejoice for protecting this people by the power of the cross from slavery to fiendish snares. Rejoice, you have consecrated our lands with your spirit. Rejoice, you have always been a defender of the unprotected. Rejoice, you comforted all genuine sorrow. Rejoice, you have healed every wound of the soul and body. Rejoice, good and enduring shepherd. You enlightened Zahumli, Montenegro and the coastal region and the rest of the Serbian lands. Rejoice, Saint Basil, pride of our kind. Hymn 5. As a gifted and empowered star from God, you were shining from the height of the spiritual realm, and bathed in light all those who sat in the shadow of death and darkness of sin. You are praised by all who worship the Creator. Hallelujah. Strove 5. You have seen all the injustices and violence that your born people were suffering, and you suffered with them as an exile. In that way you came to the hermitage of Ostrog, and you have taken up prayer and vigil. You suffered much for the good of all, and worshipped God with the miracles of the prophesied one. Rejoice! You served holily to the end. Rejoice, you flared up like a star in the light of eternity. Rejoice, most holy establisher, your establishment is every converted soul. Rejoice, inexhaustible fountain of charity. Rejoice, because you save all who pray to you. Rejoice for helping even those who forget you. Rejoice, you have reached the heavenly realm of the seraphim. Rejoice, Holy Basil, pride of our kind. Hymn 7. When the time had come for you to leave the brethren, to leave this world, and ascend to the eternal kingdom of heaven, you taught the shepherds and godly monks to preserve the spirit of faith in the people. The cherubim carried your pure soul to Christ in their arms with the song, Alleluia. Strove 7. A new saint the Lord gave us, and following your ascension, your celebrated body, wielding the power of healing of infirmity, for everyone's well-being and salvation of the soul. Because of this, civilization sings your praise. Rejoice, O treasure chest of the most precious gifts. Rejoice, O source in which we wash ourselves with the tears of repentance and forgiveness. Rejoice, for grace pours out of you like oil into the wick of our being. Rejoice, you build inside of you an altar of love for the gospel. Rejoice, for you have extinguished maliciousness by a torrent of prayer. Rejoice, you who have planted on the stone of faith the vine of our godly devotion. Rejoice, you who inherited immortality in heaven. Rejoice, with the grace of God, you have overcome decay. Rejoice, your relics are a treasury of cures. Rejoice, you have become a brother to divine celestial beings. Rejoice, Saint Basil, pride of our kind.